Good morning, everyone. We are tracking severe weather moving across the state of Minnesota this morning.
Right now, Jonathan Huhas and Sam Ryan are in part of our team coverage looking at the latest. Jonathan.
Okay, this is going to get real active for the Twin Cities here coming up over the next hour. It's still to the west. We had the tornado warning expire here for Meeker County. That's why we're staying on air live for that.